Thanks for the assistance, Jaden. Luke tells me you're going to be a great Jedi. Let's get to Krildor and take out that mining platform. This facility is lightly defended. I don't think they expected us to find it. My targeting computer will lock onto your beacons, place them on key structural points, then get out of there fast. I'll be flying in, lasers blazing. If everything goes as planned, we'll have the defenses down before they know what hit them. Okay, Jaden. Start with the shield generator. Otherwise, this will be a short mission. Jaden, I'm coming in. Put a beacon in the hangar so they can't scramble air support. For the garrison. That should weaken their resistance. This is too easy. Next, take out the communications array, so they can't signal for help. Huh. Making another run. Plant the next beacon on the power generator so we can disable those turbo lasers.
Are you one of us? Die, Jedi.
Oh!
You won't get far. There's no escape. Come get me, Jedi. I thought Jedi were powerful. I thought Jedi were powerful. Let's see what you got. I thought Jedi were powerful.
You're doing great, Jaden. One more left. Get to the command center next, Jaden. That's the last target. A number of troops are making their way to the storage tanks to sabotage them. Stop them, or this mission will be for nothing.
Roger that, General.
Ah!
Doing great, Jaden. That did it. Get back to your ship, Jaden. We're out of here. Is sending troops to defend the platform. Thanks to you, the Remnant isn't going to be supplying the Disciples of Ragnos anytime soon.
Jaden, I learned that some Disciples of Ragnos were on Dagobah. They siphoned the Dark Force energy from the cave there.